Thank you guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Chris Dadog. Today I'm in town because of the demos. I'm doing a coverage of these demos. The anti-financial bill. Demos. So they are saying to reject the bill. So this is what I'm doing right now in CBD, in Nairobi town. This is the situation here. People are here in full force. They don't want a job. Any job. So right there, they have gotten a thief. So they are beating him up. Red Cross car. They are here. It's crazy here. Today is the D-Day. I'm telling you. Today is the D-Day. Kenya Red Cross. They are giving services. So that is what is going right now in the CBD town. CBD Nairobi! Nairobi! Every corner. It's crazy out here. We got to have lots of people in the streets. Yeah man. It's crazy. The streets of Nairobi, CBD. What a cannon! What a cannon!
Sanitize
the eyes. Tugonyere. Look at this guy. Biggie.
Nairobi City County, Yama, for greener and cleaner city. Now you are protesting. The guys are out here protesting about the anti-financial bill 2024. And the police cars are there. The police cars are tired. The police are tired. The police are also tired. Rudisha. I don't know what is happening in this side. People wanna go to the parliament. Parliament is this way, so the police have blocked. The police have blocked. I'm telling you. Songa, leta gari wewe. Songa. The water cannon. I've seen water cannon right there. I'll go at the water cannon. Water cannon's there. Kenyatta Avenue. This is the avenue, guys. Tear gas on that side. See tear gas on this side. There are tear gas this other side. Oh, the water cannon. See? They reject. Oh. What a cannon is there? Whoa! Those are tear gas. What a cannon.
Inaisha! Inaisha! Inaisha!
water cannon. The water cannon. Narusha mawe kwa nini huyo? Kwa